Hello everyone, we're back at it again with the Binding of Isaac Repentance. Let's see here. Another cane run. So soon. Okay, let's see how this goes. Last cane run, I believe I got around the 180s for my ranking, so I'm hoping to do a lot better here. This is just a mom's heart run. Do not do that. That would be a bad idea. We're just gonna wait. Okay. Bomb would be great to see there. A bomb says, all right by me. Ooh. Nice. I wish I could drop this, but I don't think I can. And then we're off. Now we're gonna be just cruising. Oh, dude. Alright, so I'm gonna be going Angel Deals. That diagonal shot from the Mola Boom felt. Oh, that made me feel some type of way. And I am in danger. Still don't have. I think I got a little lucky with the spider movement RNG, but I am okay with that, honestly. Bomb. What's up with all the troll bombs? Great, and I leave that. I'm gonna leave it for now, anyway. I really don't remember if Glass Cannon works on self-damage or not. No, it now does not work on self damage. Okay. Fine. That's all it is, really. Fine. Also okay. Go. Our keys. Let's hope I get keys. Not much more I can say there. Heal up, and we're off again. This is gonna be a very, very short run. I should get this. damage up would really make me feel. I'm king. What am I doing? I should have taken those pills earlier, but that's fine. I feel like it's there. Simpson's chain. Don't need it. That'll just lower my score with not much benefit. No. His items are awful. Okay. I was really in sync there. I'm gonna pat myself on the back for that. Okay. Got my key back. I am happy. Okay. Right, open. Cool. There we go. Turn. That's just better. Stop this. Fair enough, you double trouble. Double trouble. Oh my goodness. Yep, so gamble real quick. That'll help. That'll help a lot. I should have looked at the boss screen. Ooh. Back. I'll take that. The slow effect might actually be good enough. I might take Birthright just because it's fun. Try. It's also worth a try. You good? 2 keys for a bomb, not bad. Never remember what birthright on Kane even does. But I want it because it is fun. Barricade luck, it's a luck up at least. I'll help with spider bite. Last cannon, man. Okay. I should go back for the HP. Go, go, go. Oof. Reflexes, I'm okay with that. I hope. Better arcades. See what you got. We back. This feels right. Not right. Store. And that. Checked. That shadow. I don't know why I didn't see it. Any room has to be worth it. Also, I do need... as well. Explore. Oh, okay. Okay, we're gonna do arcade stuff, I think. Worth it right there. Oh, yeah, okay. I like Soul Vive. I like the Soul Hearts. That's tough. Very tough call though. Homing, it's just too good. Anything in there? Okay, go, go, go. I'm hoping to still keep this pretty short. Check. What am I doing? I stood there like a deer in the headlights. At least I didn't lose my angel deal, but I lost a lot more health than what I thought I would. Take a chariot. I could stop the cycle if I want to. I'm not gonna. Take friendly fly. It's better than Samson Shan. In my opinion. Spiders almost landed on me. Go bonies. There's a reason to go to the shop. That could give me soul hearts. No, I lose too much from that. Isaac. Okay. Trisagion. Yeah. I made Boss Rush. Money equals power. That's your money equals power. Oh, I forgot. I'm probably gonna have to do Hush. Oh, no! I really didn't think that hit me. That was off screen, man. Where's the other one? Okay. Oh, it's got me. I don't think I could have I don't think I can have glass cannon long term. Simply because of Hush. Also, a Trisagion doesn't really work that well either. I'm glad I kept that hermit card. Nice to be you now. And I'll take that. Wait, hold up. It's Mom's heart. Maybe I don't even get to fight Hush. I don't know how that works. Actually, now that I'm thinking about it. Because I don't really focus on daily runs too much in terms of their rules. Okay. Feel more comfortable now? Feel like I can breathe. Also, the poison tears with the extra luck bonus. Also, fairly helpful. Okay. Also, I'm not gonna, if it wasn't obvious enough at this point. Oh, soul heart. Was it obvious at this point? This is not gonna be an explanatory series. I'm just gonna kinda go, go, go. Interesting, but no. Could have figured it out a little faster, but that's fine. He's nice. I doubt I'm gonna see it again in the near future. Alright. Here. Try saying again with homing. I do appreciate. I need to remember that that's speed up, because I'm wasting time. Day long legs? Mama Gertie! Dodges. I do not need health. I will say, Trisagion does look nice in cursive darkness. Oh, that was fast. Score, not too shabby. These cane runs, I'm doing pretty okay at them. Kind of a shame that there was no hush, but you know what? I'm honestly okay with that. I have no problems at all. So, there is my score right there. Please feel free to tackle this while you can. It's a little late where I am at in terms of this daily run. So you can see right there, you have 8 hours to complete this before the next daily run. Everyone have a wonderful rest of your day. If you like these daily runs, please feel free to leave a like and comment down below. If you want to see more content like this, subscribe and hit the bell for all things Alfred Monty. Thank you. Have a wonderful rest of your day. Bye-bye.